I used to play baseball.
Shut up, man. I'm telling you, man, it's about business. Come on, man. Move, Duncan. Move. Now be your fucking quiet.
Hello.
Hello, I'm Lewis Crump. You must be with his mother.
Brenda. And this is my other son, Darren.
Hello, Darren.
Can I get you something to drink? Coffee, water, soda?
How you doing? You met him at Washington, right? Yes, I remember. That was a good game. You picked up 276 yards in that game, huh? I mean, that's pretty impressive.
Well, why don't y'all sit and talk? Hey.
That was against Banning for junior year. Yeah, we lost that year, but I did pretty well in yards. The best defense in the city that year.
Big country booty, big country titties. Booyah!
That's awesome.
Eating all that cornbread and shit, I guess.
Shit, me? I go to college just for the hustle.
Well, you don't go to college to be talking on bitches. A black ass supposed to be learning something. You can't learn shit talking on stupid ass bitches.
Yo, chill out, baby. Yeah, that shit, Paul.
What are you interested in besides playing ball?
What you mean?
I mean, what would you want to major in? What kind of degree would you like to pursue? I'm just asking because you know there's a strong possibility that you won't go into the NFL after college. Just a fact. It happens.
Yeah, I heard that before.
Well,
actually, I was thinking about majoring in business. See, I got this friend named Trey who's always talking about going into business and all. Plus, I like computers. Maybe I could do that. What do you think?
Young brother, I think you can do anything you put your mind to.
I tell you where y'all need to go. Where they got more women than anywhere. Violence, too.
Crenshaw on Sunday night.
Nope.
Street races on Florence.
No, nigga, y'all way off. I give y'all a hint. Everybody's been there.
Where, nigga? Spit it out.
Church.
Oh, shit. Nigga, please. Ain't nobody going to church to catch no bitches. I should blow your ass off to push that stupid shit.
So, basically, you have a 2.3 overall GPA, according to the classes we require. All you have to do is take the SAT test.
Yeah. Heard about that.
The next one's being offered, let's see, early October. Are you gonna take it?
I guess so. I mean, I can't get in college without it, right?
Just remember, all you have to do is get over 700.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to get a little
Your little brother?